Hi, everybody. I'm Anne Louise Gittleman. I'm the author of the upcoming book, Radical Metabolism. And I'm here today to tell you that if you want to make your metabolism go through the roof, then you should never stop eating the forbidden fat that everybody is talking about. What is the forbidden fat that everybody is talking about? It's omega-6. The reason I want you to eat that and really make your metabolism go sky high is because it is the jet fuel for your mitochondria. And your mitochondria are your internal little energy engines that are ground zero for energy production. Now, when you eat this particular kind of oil, omega-6s, which is found quite highly in hempseed oil, then you're going to find that your brown fat, this metabolically dormant fat that's making so many of us overweight, will start to reactivate. And without doing anything but taking 2 tablespoons of hempseed oil a day, you'll see that the inches will fall off as well as the pounds. So I want you to visit me at AnneLouise.com. You'll see tons of articles on omega-6, on metabolism, on radical metabolism, and I'd love to hear your replies.